Hi guys, in today's video I'll tell you the story of World War II soldier Wojtek the Bear. So, since Battlefield 5 takes place in World War II and that time period really interests me, I figured I'd make a series where I tell you guys some stories I heard about or read about. And to start off, I'll tell you guys a story about Wojtek the Bear. I'm pretty sure a lot of you guys probably already heard of this story, but yet I still think it's an interesting one to tell you guys. The story of Wojtek starts in Iran when the bear was still a young cub. Hunter shot his mom and left him an orphan. The cub was found by a young boy who adopted the bear. Later, the young boy met police soldiers at a railway station near a town in Iran, and those soldiers were moving to Iraq. The soldiers were there because they were just released from prison camps in Russia. I believe they were captured in 1939 when Stalin invaded Poland together with Nazi Germany, but when Hitler invaded the USSR in 1941, Stalin switched sides and therefore released the Polish captives. When the soldiers saw the bear, they kind of felt sorry for the bear since it looked tired and hungry. So they decided to buy it from the boy for some Persian coins, some chocolate, a Swiss army knife and some beef. Honestly, I think a bear is way more worth than that, but anyway, that's what I traded him for. The soldiers initially wanted to hide the bear from their officers because I believe pets were not allowed, but since it was a bear and it grew quite quickly, it was not that convenient. The species of the bear was, I believe, a Siberian brown bear, which is related to the more well-known American grizzly bear. And eventually the bear was found by the officers. Strangely enough, the bear was allowed to stay and became the unit's new mascot. I believe the unit was the 22nd Artillery Supply Company of the Polish 2nd Corps. One of the soldiers was given the task of keeper of Wojtek, and he learned Wojtek to salute, and also a lot of other stuff like drinking beer, which was actually his favorite drink, and smoking, or well, more eating cigarettes. Apparently, Wojtek also helped by capturing a man who was trying to steal ammunition from the camp where he and the Polish soldiers were stationed. The bear apparently learned how to use the showers that were available there to cool himself off. When on a certain moment he decided he wanted to take a quick shower, he stumbled upon a man trying to steal ammunition. Because the man screamed of fear from the bear, he was quickly discovered and captured. Wojtek, as a reward, was given 2 bottles of beer and unlimited shower time. Eventually, the Poles were to be shipped to the war in Italy, but they weren't keen on leaving their friend Wojtek behind. The thing was that no pets were allowed, more precisely only soldiers were allowed, and so the bear would not be allowed to come with them to Italy. The soldiers came up with the idea to officially make a soldier out of Wojtek and giving him the rank of private and a service number. That way he actually was allowed to join them on their journey. In 1994, Wojtek effectively helped his comrades in battle, not by killing enemy soldiers but by helping carrying ammunition crates. Apparently, initially he got scared when they started taking fire and he climbed in a tree out of fear. From there he saw his friends carrying, well, his fellow comrades carrying crates of ammunition, so he decided to mimic them and stood up on his hind legs and asked his comrades to give him crates of ammunition by presenting his 2 front legs. On May 18th, 1944, the Polish 2nd Corps succeeded in capturing the strategically vital fortress of Monte Cassino from the Germans. As a tribute to Wojtek, the 22nd Artillery Supply Company's badge was changed to a bear carrying an artillery shell. In an interview given by a Polish veteran who had known the bear, he said that the bear was important for the company's morale. Wojtek was like a brother to them. After the war, the soldiers didn't want to go back to Poland and they went to a camp near an airfield in Scotland, taking Wojtek with them. Eventually, the time came to find Wojtek a new place to live when the soldiers moved on with their lives. Wojtek lived in the Edinburgh Zoo until 1963, where he died somewhere around the age of 21 or 22. There have been made a few statues of Wojtek to honor his services in World War II. Apparently, the bear never forgot his friends, and when he heard the Polish language, he would always stand up on his hind legs and salute. So this was the story of Wojtek. I personally love this story. I really do enjoy stories from World War II. If you like this kind of video, make sure to leave a like, and I will continue to making more videos where I tell stories from World War II that I've read or heard. Also, if you have anything to add to Wojtek's story which I did not cover, make sure to let us know down in the comments. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Quack.